Hi everyone, today I want to show you how to create circle image in Figma. So there are a total of two methods. Let me show you how to do it step by step. For the first method, it involves changing the corner radius. So let's see how we can achieve it. So let's say that we have an image that looks like this. If you want to make it into a circle, we just have to click on it. We search for the corner radius, which is under appearance. You can change it to a really high number, so let's say 1000. So that's how you can make a photo into a circle shape. So the first method involves changing the corner radius. I'm going to show you the second method. The second method, it involves copy and pasting this image into a circle shape. So let's see how we can achieve this. So let's say that you have this starting image. All you have to do is to select the shape, select this circle shape, click on it, and maybe paste it here. Okay, if it's too small, you can just adjust the size. I'm going to change it to 500 times 500. Next, click on the image, right-click, copy as PNG, and click on this circle shape, right-click, and paste it here. Right, so that's how you can create an image that is of circle shape using this method too, which involves copy and pasting the image into a circle shape. So I hope this gives you a clear idea on how you can create circle image in Figma using this tool method. If you find this video helpful, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next video.